finals, Canada v Australia finals. Come on, couples.